here with us, Scapegoat Esports. Quite a tongue twister this name is. Well, it's been one win and one lose for them. How does it feel?
It feels a bit annoying because in the end the winning matters. And if one loss can affect the team's coordination. So it's basically a so-called MF. Weak shot, we called it.
You've also had a win. What do you feel about that?
That wasn't a great win, I can say. That was just a team which came from Kolkata, but was not just a hard game. But this one, we had the opponent Dare to Dream. They are the much more sponsored team as compared to us or any other team. So winning against them would have boosted us much a lot. But the loss was bad for us.
Okay, and on the overall, how does it feel to be at the IESC?
Basically, it's my first LAN tournament in Dota 2. Or else, it's my first LAN tournament. So it feels pretty, what can I say, excitement. The huge number of people, first of all, 8 teams, including 5 people. So it's basically 40 pro players which came here in Mumbai to play. And competing them was a great pleasure to play with them and meet them.
But, I mean, I know you've lost the match now, but especially losing against a team that, like you said, is quite good. That can also be very motivational, can't it? Like, I mean, it kind of gives you that feeling that you need to prove yourself again in the next match. So are you guys going to take that as a strength and move forward?
Yes, obviously. We have verified our losses, that we have done the wrong smokes, wrong wards, and wrong dewarding, which we call. And the rune controlling was poor, but we can improve it. We need just a few 1 hour or 2 hour breaks, then we can prove it that we can win against them if we get to play against them.
Well, hopefully you'll get your shot at revenge. I mean, that seems to be quite the theme going on here.
I want one of you to answer, because none of you have spoken, is the reason behind the name of your team.
Asif. Asif can tell
that. I kept the name and I was in the cafe and I just asked my friend what's the scapegoat and everything. They told me just keep it scapegoat, it means in Hindi it means Balika Bakra type. So, yeah, my friend. No, the team against us is a Balika Bakra. I mean, stay there.
So now looking at your first two matches, is there any player in particular from your team that you feel has played exceptionally well?
Yeah, our main player, so-called Saurabh, we call him Panipuri. He is too good in mid, I can say. You can handle anyone in mid.
Saurabh, so since you've been playing mid, which heroes have you faced off against so far?
Mostly invokers and...
No, but we lost this match.
Describe the other person in one word.
One word. I can describe Asif as AFK in game.
I can describe Tejas as a great carry player. Came to us. A great carry player.
One word.
Imba.
Saurabh, best.
Tejas, best carry. Carry, best carry.
I
अनस्टॉपेबल गेम अगेन टू
डिस्क्राइब करना है
DGW.